This is the eighth year that on the first Wednesday of December, the local farmers thank the residents of the Enniskillen and Tyrone area. They thank them for tolerating the tractors that help clog the small roads all farming season. They thank them with a parade, a festival of lights. The farmers decorate their tractors and other farm equipment and drive through the area, yelling good wishes and cheers to all those that line the route. Rick and Marie invited us to their place to enjoy the parade from. They have a great vantage point, being right downtown Tyrone. There was, I guess, 30 of us there, almost 30 of us there. Marie had made chili and some hot chocolate and some hot tea or some hot wine. Definitely a good time had by all. Really great atmosphere. It was nice to it really put us into the old Christmas spirit, seeing these floats and seeing all the kids running around. It was a lightness this year. Last year there was, it had snowed out, so there was snow everywhere that made it very picturesque. I'd certainly recommend to anyone that if you're around the area, come the first Wednesday of December, take the time, bring the kids up, come stand by the street and watch as the Tyrone Festival of Lights happens. It's a real hoot and recommended for everybody in the area. Again, thanks to Rick and Marie for inviting us up to this and opening up their home. We had a fantastic time, and we'll definitely be there next year.